Good morning. I hope you're well. It's been a couple of days. I'm feeling a bit more like mobile now, so I thought I would try and get back into vlogging. So this is going to be my what I eat in a day. I was following calorie counting. I have tried to count the last couple of days. Yesterday I went over because we ended up getting a takeaway. We had a chicken cheese kebab with some chips. I managed to count it all, and I had ice cream last night, and that sent me over. Monday, I didn't even have my first thing of food until like 2:30 in the afternoon. I really didn't feel hungry, and then I managed to eat something, and then we just had like beige things for tea. Again, I had some more ice cream, but I've tracked it what I can. Excuse the hair, I managed to actually have a shower today. yeah, so apologies for the sound off. We are on, what was it, this Monday 3. Louis could have gone back to school today, but obviously his taxi driver is still not feeling very well, and they have no replacement transport, so Louis basically off for the rest of the week, which is sad because it would have been his sports day today. I did say we could bring him in for that sports day, but Adam tested positive Monday evening, and yeah, he's not feeling very well. So yeah, I'm really going to try back on it. I have not had my 5 a day of fruit or veg at all the last 2 days, so hopefully I can get some veg and fruit back in me. I think I just sound like I've got a cold now. I haven't sneezed as much. I just feel a bit chesty now and obviously blocked up, but hopefully being in the garden, I'm gonna go in the garden a little bit later. And yeah. So apologies, I was off for a couple of days, but as lots of you said, just take your time and things like that. So I am feeling a bit more mobile today, so that's good. The house is starting to get into a state, which is obviously people expect. But yeah, so I'll switch on and show you what I've got for my breakfast. It's an old faithful. So here is the breakfast. I bet you haven't missed seeing this. So it is slightly different because I've had to use there's two different cereals in there basically. So I've got 46 grams of blueberries, Aldi's yogurt protein yogurt pot, 30 grams of the honey hoops, 51 grams of strawberries, and 37 grams of the protein boosted chocolate granola, because I ran out of honey hoops. and I wanted to make sure I had a bigger portion to help me fill me up. So this breakfast is 465 calories, and yeah, got the caramel latte ready. Still been having two of those a day. Apart from Monday, I think I had one. But yeah, so that's going to be my breakfast. 465 calories. And I'll catch you in a bit. And I say, this is lunch. It's 304 calories. So I've got two of the mini packets of refrigerators. I've got 27 grams of the thin cheddar flatbreads, 53 grams of cucumber, and this packet of animal biscuits. So yeah, it's going to be my lunch, and it's 304 calories in total. Afternoon snack for 81 calories. Feeling it on a stick. Bye bye, so this is tea. It's a grand total of 486 calories. So we've got gammon, which has been cooking in the slow cooker. Part of a large gammon jaunt, so I've got 140 grams of gammon. I've got 110 grams of roast potatoes cooked in spray oil, 162 grams of country mixed veg, 60 grams of butternut squash, and 150ml of pistachio reduced salt gravy. No Yorkshire's, no stuffed balls because we ran out. Obviously, haven't been to the shops. So, yeah, 486 calories for a lovely gammon roast dinner. see, oh, I have the energy to make something nice for tea. So yeah, gonna really enjoy it, and it's great for calories, 486 altogether. Hello, so this is gonna be my dessert for today, and then that's gonna be it. So I've got from Aldi, really creamy vanilla ice cream we've had in the freezer for a little while. There's 82 grams there, 20 grams of Mars dessert sauce, and 60 grams of strawberries to get me up to my 5 a day of fruit and veg. So yeah, that's going to be my dessert. I could not work the total calories up with it, so I will put the calories up on the screen, and that's going to be the last time what I'm going to eat. So, I think I sound a bit better compared to this morning as well. Excuse the hair, this is it naturally. I haven't done anything to it today. Yes, I'm feeling much better today. Obviously, been a bit more mobile, done bits and bobs. Yeah, overall, I feel like we're getting slowly getting over it now. Yeah, so I'm going to go and enjoy my ice cream because it's already starting to melt. Finishing today under calories, it's 1,716, so 122 left. I did go over yesterday, so I've still got plenty to help with that. So yeah, so first day back vlogging while still recovering, and I think I've done quite well. So yeah, if you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a like, and if you're new, I'd really appreciate you subscribing. I'll speak to you all tomorrow in the next one. Take care. Bye.